Enabarangana.
Yo. Cushion in the bay, cause I love Kelly a bay, yay. I had Cam gun say he's a bay man. I told him yay man, nay man, claim man. And I'm gonna make a fucking brain splatter like a yay man. Claim jack, crap, cause I'm smoking a lot of jack. You want to poke what the blow is like? Fuck, I'm not a teenager no more. I don't smoke that blow no more. When you prewrittenly wake up, you're gonna realize shit needs to wake up all. Jack Stan, whack man, jack man. Oh my god, I think I'm the crank man. Crank, spank, motherfucking tank man. But you know what? I realize that I am a tank man. Fucking got the cops to fucking find me today. I'm like, oh my god, Angela called in the game. Try to put me in jail for 2 years, but you know what? I told that bitch to wipe her tears away, cause her mother backed me up in court. I was like, bitch, abort the mission, but we just going a cappella on this decision. But at the same time, I'm just like, oh my god, wrong time, you know what? I fuck you, frontal of the bundle. I'm gonna spuntle and revuntle, cause I'm gonna fuck your bumhole, the palm. It's like, oh my god, they want my position on the ocean. I'm like, well, is it long or lat long? I think you re-latitude over longitude before you're rude. You wanna screw, it's like your distress number channel 16, cause you're going down with this thing. It's like, damn, your butt must be floating. Oh wait, oh no, that bitch is sinking down to the bottom of the sea like a buffalo lobster canopy. Cause he looks to be at the bottom of the sea. He's a crusty crab coming out with crusty crab. He's the end of the game, bottom, and he's coming out with crusty crab.
Pray to the god.
Pray to the god through the car yards. That's what I do when I'm on the boat. I pray to the car yards. Cause it's a 25 inch shit to win it. Cause you know what? I'm a fucking insane. Window shine, window shards, window shine above. My captain's like, wash the windows. I'm like, oh my god, I got my bat out on deck. I'm like, no index and flex. I'm like, where's the torch, captain? He's like, oh my god, abort that mission.